Well, I mean, at least there's an island, right?
At least there's an island.
Just keep an eye out for anything man-made.
Ah, you mean pirate-made.
Sure.
So, maybe Libertalia is more of a small beachside shack.
Yeah, maybe it's a treehouse.
Maybe Avery spent his entire fortune setting up this treasure hunt and ran out of money to actually build Libertalia.
Yeah.
Hey, what if he did run out of money?
Then both of us better find a place to hide.
You know, give me a second.
Hey.
I mean, at least there's an island, right?
At least there's an island.
Just keep an eye out for anything man-made.
Ah, you mean pirate-made.
Sure.
So, maybe Libertalia is more of a small beachside shack.
Yeah, maybe it's a treehouse.
Maybe Avery spent his entire fortune setting up this treasure hunt and ran out of money to actually build Libertalia.
Yeah.
Hey, what if he did run out of money?
Then both of us better find a place to hide.
Nathan? Over there in the ship! Oh, what's left of one.
Marco!
Marco what?
Time to go.
All right. Keep your shirt on.
What if he did run out of money?
Then both of us better find a place to hide.
You know, crazy worldwide treasure hunt aside...
Nathan, up there!
It's a strange feeling. Like we're finally on the verge of something really great, and I'm excited and terrified all at once. You have any idea what I'm talking about?
I do. All right, Sam, where are you?
Looks like we're heading down.
Careful. Ugh!
All right.
Yeah.